Well, more than 130,000 Australians have celebrated Mother's Day by helping raise money for breast cancer research. And while some mums chose to sweat it out in the classic fun run, others spent the day with loved ones. Holly Little shared this special day with some of them.
Mums on the run in their thousands turned out for the Mother's Day classic to honour loved ones affected by breast cancer.
She would be loving it. She would. This is something that she would have been doing herself.
She's up there laughing like crazy at us.
Lindsay Mullins lost his wife to breast cancer 11 years ago. Today, he kept his promise to her to participate in the classic every year.
It is still very emotional, particularly for the kids. Mother's Day, so they think about their mum.
An emotional day too for mums serving overseas, unable to be with their children.
Hey, to Royce, Ben, Jamie and Taylor, thank you all for being in my life. I miss you and I love you.
Hi Riley, it's Mum. Just wanted to say I'm thinking of you today.
Back home, this mum got the perfect gift, a new baby boy born at 7 this morning.
It's nice, beautiful. I'm happy.
These mums might have missed out on breakfast in bed, but were treated to a high tea brunch. And for those who left it to the last minute, flowers were a popular choice.
Hi there, definitely for my mother and my daughter-in-law. She's just become a mother.
Just walking out the door, it's really busy, it's fantastic.
For florists, Mother's Day is the busiest time of the year. This one in South Yarra expects to sell more than 5,000 blooms this weekend alone.
That's a lot of happy mothers. Holly Little, 10 News.